whenever they came. I was poured out his name. The magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn in a land called Honoli. Up the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn in a land called Honoli. Dragon lives forever. Jackie Paper came no more, and from that mighty dragon he ceased his fearless roar. Oh, Pup the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honoli. Pup the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honoli. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. To play along. Now I lost it. His head was bent in sorrow. Green scales fell like rain. Up no longer to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Pup could not be brave. So Pup, that mighty dragon, he slipped into his cave. Oh, Pup, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn in a land called Honoli. Pup, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn in a land called Honoli.
I get the part I know I
did. I already have a fan club going.
Yeah. He's
got this
too.
All going right now. All right, Donnie, we want all the records, or all those that you have written. We want
the ones
we
that
want
you wrote?
Them all on
Daddy,
tape.
Daddy, I do the pictures.
All of them.
You could do them all together and then we would
do
them.
Do I do the pictures?
Well, I'll start out. Why not?
Do I do the pictures, Daddy?
With.
With that.
Yeah.
Talk to Grandma. I think not, though.
What? Yeah. What's on?
Let's see. But I'm not talking to no one. I feel so good inside, it's something I can't hide. It's my feeling. And then I start to sing a song, and if you want, you can sing along. It's something deep inside, it's something I can't hide. It's my feeling.
You want in front of you?
When I'm not sitting, but I'm not getting
really.
I still feel good inside, and I still can't hide the feeling. And then I start to wonder why, and then I sigh. It's something deep inside, it's something I can't hide. It's my feeling. Another one that I wrote. We'll sail the oceans and the seas. And I'll sing you a song. I'll put it right back in your arms. My guitar and me traveling along. My guitar and me. We're here to see what we can see. And then we'll be moving on,
yeah,
to see the rest before it's gone. My guitar and me have traveled along. Traveled every road in life there is to travel. Seen most everything there is to see. No matter where I roam in this whole life, my guitar will always go with me. My guitar and me. My guitar and me. My guitar and me.
Maybe we should have stayed in.
Start singing,
start
singing. Well, and you know, the cars are going to go by. You have a wonderful day.
Yeah. Nice.
Okay, that's right. You can sing a song over tomorrow. That's right.
Yeah, I guess
you
could do that if you don't
have a foundation cover over top of them.
They're even
over there tomorrow
because
we
don't have to do that.
Yeah,
you can
come
back.
Horse and
buggy
street.
Hiding.
Horse
it was
until 5 years
ago and they played it.
Now, don't do that. I get your face in. I'm not everybody. Don't do that, Heidi. Stay, get in that chair or stay close to the edge.
All right, now just touch and sit down.
I've tried to write a song, time after time. I'd always get the words right, but they'd never rhyme. But this time I'm gonna make it, the words are gonna be right. And then just maybe I'll be a superstar overnight. And I'll be a songwriter. When I'm on the road, yes, I'm a songwriter, carrying a heavy load. Here I am on Broadway, here I am on time. My song has finally made it, the words they finally rhyme. Here I am, I'm at the top, everybody's singing my song. But I have this feeling that I won't be here for long. And I'm a songwriter. When I'm on the road, yes, I'm a songwriter, carrying a heavy load. Now I have retired. Time it came out right, and I was a songwriter when I was on the road. Yes, I was a songwriter carrying a heavy load. Yes, I'm a songwriter. Yes, I'm a songwriter.
Oh, just a handful, five or six, and some of them, you know, are just little pieces. They're not even really familiar.
Yeah.
Like this one that I said, you know, it's like a verse and a short, what, chorus or refrain, as they call it.
say how much I love you. And darling, don't you ever go away and leave me feeling blue. 'Cause darling, if you ever leave me, I won't know what to do while you're gone. I'll cry. You're gone, because I've been alone too long. Where did I go wrong? All I ever wanted to do is love you.
That's one of the short ones.
Yeah.
Like I got these ideas, but I just couldn't go anywhere with the words.
You will one of these days.
Yeah.
Go and do that.
I've got a heart on fire, but I love you. I've got a heart on fire, and I don't know what to do. I only know, as long as I'm here, I'll always go on loving you, dear. I'll always want to hold you in my arms. My heart's on fire. I've got a million dozen roses to spend to you. I've got an eternity of hours to spend just loving you. You're my love, and I hope I'm yours. So please don't go and close the doors to your heart. Till we start to love. My heart's on fire. My heart's on fire. My heart's on fire.
Should I jump out? PJ, now you got to push me.
Heidi was singing this before?
No.
Yeah, Heidi.
Please push me, Heidi.
This one's real corny.
Please, I'll go flying off.
I didn't play this one earlier either.
I'll jump off Heidi, you guys.
No, not this one. Listen, you tell me if you heard it before. I hear a drip in the sink. I see a mouse on the floor. Jump up and rush to the door. Because you're not here with me. I look around but don't see anything that's there. I look everywhere but you're not here with me. Phone rings off to the side, and then I have to decide which way to go with my life to keep from adding more strife. Because you're not here with me. I look around but don't see anything that's there. I look everywhere but you're not here with me. Sun is closing its eyes, making all people wise to the things they should do with their life. Marry or not, take a wife, because you're not here with me. Now my heart can run free. Everything that's there, I'll get my share. You're always a part of me. You can tell by his reaction.
Yeah, you can come running over.
Let's see.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, a Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama takes me home. My memory, a gather round her. She's a miner's lady, a stranger to blue waters. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eyes. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. I hear her voice in the morning hours, she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, take me home. Down country road, take me home.
Right in front of the camera, so you don't have something to look at.
Oh. Back in 1958, we drove an old V8, and when it had gone 100 south, we got out and pushed it a mile. We didn't know who we were, we didn't know what we did. We were just on the road, heading down from Canada, on a gravel road a mile from Montana. Then my daddy read a sign and took us in the wrong direction. I asked my dad, hey, where are we going? He says, we'll just follow our nose. So I looked out the window and I dreamed that I was a cowboy. We didn't know who we were, we didn't know what we did. We were just on the road. Met a girl in a truck cafe, fell in love almost right away. Then the Mercury was ready to go, and I had to leave her. The man in the moon, go. Go, said the man in the moon, go. Because it's getting sort of late, and I'll soon turn out my light. Go, said the man in the moon, go. We didn't know who we were, we didn't know what we did. We were just on the road, we didn't know.
For every time you broke my heart.
I begged you to be different, but you'll always be untrue. I'm tired of forgiving, now there's nothing left to do. So I'm sending you a big bouquet of roses, one for every time you broke my heart. You made our lover's lane a road of sorrow, till at last we had to say goodbye. You're leaving me to face each new tomorrow with a broken heart, it's hard to try. I know that I should hate you after all you put me through. I'm tired of forgiving, but I'm still in love with you. So I'm sending you a big bouquet of roses, one for every time you broke my heart. One for every time you broke my heart.
Have a break.
I need a drink of water.
Oh, you
do. Eric's
good.
Uh-huh.
I get so dry.
You do.
I think it's the nerves too. Well, it's not only that, but it's the people driving by. And people can't find them. What's going on over there?
Hey, the people
around here
are used to
it.
So
I see. Use tall sergeant.
It's awful quiet now that he isn't playing.
Of course.
When he starts playing, the car starts going. And the
motorcycle, you have a metal. Isn't your hammer over there?
Thank you.
Something upbeat with the tempo.
Eric has a request.
Uh-oh.
I do.
Grandma's feather bed.
Yeah, that was cute.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Up off of the floor. We used to go down to Grandma's house every month and or so, with chicken pie, country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet tall and 6 feet wide and soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 40-11 geese, of a whole bulky cotton for the chick. It'll hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and 2 pigs for the whole shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's bed. Well, after supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spit and chew. Pa'd talk about the farm and the war, and Granny'd sing a ballad or two. I'd sit and listen, watch the fire till cobwebs fill my head. Then the next thing you know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet tall and 6 feet wide and soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 40-11 geese, took a whole bulk of cotton for the chick. It'll hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy green skull for the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Well, I love my ma, love my pa, love Granny and Grandpa too. I've been fishing with my uncle, I wrestled with my cousin, I even kissed Aunt Lou. Ooh, if they're bad to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said that I'd trade them all, plus a gal down the road for the great big feather bed. That I'd trade them all, plus a gal down the road. Well, I don't know about that gal down the road. It was 9 feet tall and 6 feet wide and soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 40-11 geese, took a whole bulk of cotton for the trick. It'll hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
Yeah.
That is a cute one.
You like
I
that
think
one?
Heather's in love.
I think so.
How come you were blushing? We were laughing at her eyes. I mean, there's just love written all over them.
Well, it's...
the way she just sits there.
Kind of... those goo-goo eyes.
Yeah, it's so cute.
I don't embarrass the little kid.
Oh, we're not
well,
trying
to. Well, was blushing.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Which kid, huh? It's cute, Heather. Heidi does it too,
yes,
don't
sir.
You, Heidi?
Chartered course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. Now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no. What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it
perfect. I believe it. Come and play the game with me.
drinking my life from the silver fountain. Sweet water running in the cold, salty. Old man moon on a white chalk mountain. Sound of the wind singing dreams to me. Love is everywhere I see. You are all that you can be. Don't wanna be mine. Perfect, I believe. Come and play the game with me. Love is everywhere I see it. You are all that you can be. Don't wanna be. Life is perfect, I believe it. Come and play the game with me. Come and play the game with me. Love is
everywhere.
It's good. This is a two-footer.
So you can flick the page, right?
Yeah, with my toe.
Hey, we need a plate. What's the matter with you?
His spirit joined and so has formed 10,000 years ago. Between the swan and Hercules, where only white clouds below. Live with grace, to ride the swell, yet be strong of will, to love the wind, to learn its song, an empty space to fill. Apollo taught me to rhyme, Orpheus taught me to play, and Andromeda cast down her side, when Vega lights my way. Smoke rings in our galaxy, an endless flight through time. Lyric gave her heart to him, left him free to climb. A winter's journey from the moon, to reach the summer sun. To rise again, to sing for you, song at yet unsung. Apollo taught me to run, Orpheus taught me to play. Andromeda cast down her sign, and Vega lights my way. Apollo taught me to run. Orpheus taught me to play, Andromeda cast down her sign, and Vega lights my way.
I think I better go get your napkin, though, don't you?
Well,
It might help.
Lazy days and sunny days.
Yeah, but there might be
nothing much to do. Rainy days are better days for hanging out inside. Rainy days and city ways. We want to find some place cool and green.
You're gonna get wet if you don't.
Find yourself a piece of grassy ground. Lay down, close your eyes. Find yourself or maybe lose yourself while your free spirit flies. August skies and lullabies. Promises to keep. Dandelions and twisted vines. Clover at your feet. Memories. Trembling on the wind, honeybees and fantasies. Where do you start again? Some place.
this old guitar, taught me to sing a love song, showed me how to laugh and how to cry. It introduced me to some friends of mine, and it brightened up some days. It helped me make it through some lonely nights. Oh, what a friend to have on a cold and lonely night. This old guitar gave me my lovely lady. It opened up her eyes and ears to me. It brought us close together, and I guess it broke her heart. It opened up the space for us to be. What a lovely place and a lovely space to be. This old guitar gave me my life and my living, all the things you know I love to do, to serenade the stars that shine from a sunny mountainside, and most of all to sing my song to you.
Yeah.
I
love to sing my song to you. Yes, I do. You know I love to sing my song for you.
Remember when you used to sing to those neighbor girls in Rorco?
You remember that?
I do.
Yeah, I remember.
What was their name?
Well, Evelyn and Frida.
Right.
Well, their nicknames were Toots and Lynn.
Yeah,
just the other way.
Toots hated them. I mean, her nickname.
Yeah.
We don't like your knife.
That must have been the year you got your guitar, I think.
Oh, and he was kind of laughing at me, but he's having the same trouble.
I remember that.
12 years. Mm-hmm.
Well, because we was down there when Eric was born.
Yeah.
12 years ago.
That's funny. Yeah, next time we'll
go. Yeah. It was when I first started, yeah. Mom always wanted me to learn how to play Far, Far Away in the Closet.
Far, far away is better.
Far,
far.
This land is your land.
You want another?
Raise it up a couple of bars.
You will.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Play that left door all the paint off, Mac.
Yeah.
Play pop.
Again? Well, maybe. Let's see.
I think I got a couple of parts that I have.
This land is your, this land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the redwood forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to New York Island, from the redwood forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the redwood forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me.
again? You want it again on tape? Oh, you didn't have the tapes going, did you?
No.
Oh, well, then I have to play it again.
You didn't have the tapes going for what one?
The first one I played, Puff the Magic Dragon.
Oh.
Magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honoli. The magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honoli. Little Jackie Paper loves that rascal Puff and brought him things like sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honoli. The magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honoli. Together they travel on boat with billowed sail, and Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honoli. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honoli. The dragon lives forever, but not so little boy. Wings and rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more, and Puff and Fearless Dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn, in a land called Honoli. Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn, in a land called Honoli. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Play along the cherry lane without his lifelong friend. Puff could not be brave, so Puff that mighty dragon that he slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn in a land called Honoli. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn in a land called Honoli.
Did you like that?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Let's build one way.
Ew, why is it so good?
Okay. Build one way. That's the end of the matter. Called me and Bobby Mickey.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, heading for the train, feeling about as faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained. Took us all the way to New Orleans. And I took my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana and was blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With them windshield wipers slapping tight and body clapping and smiling, sang out every song that driver knew. Been just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing that can't work, nothing, but it's free.
was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Buddy, that was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby and me. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shed the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, through everything I've done. Every night she kept me from the cold. Well, this was somewhere near Salinas, Lord, I let her slip away. Looking for the home I hope she'll find. And I'd give all of my tomorrows for a single yesterday. Holding Bobby's body close to mine. Well, freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing, that's all she left for me. Whoa, feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Buddy, that was good enough for me. Good enough for me, Bobby McGee. Yeah, freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing. Ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Oh, feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Buddy, that was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee.
Are you having fun, Heather?
I know she has, but I am. I think so.
I think so, too. You should have ate that faster. The rest of them made it all.
That's okay. That'll be it.
There's one end in there if you want to get spooned.
It's another short one. This is John Denver. It's really pretty.
Too much watermelon.
Well, I think you had plenty.
Music paints pictures and often tells stories. All of it magic and all of it true. But all of the pictures and all of the stories and all of the magic, the music.
Yeah, that's short.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it?
But that's all there is to it. But it's pretty.
What was that?
Short and sweet. Well, here we go. If I can clear this frog out of my throat. There's a frog in my
drink
throat.
Drink empty?
No, I'm okay.
It's got some ice in there, huh?
Take this off.
Mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. You come, let me love. Let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter. Let me die in your arms. Let me lay down beside.
like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again.
You don't know what you can.
Do it again.
Okay.
Do pop again.
Chris, do you remember when we used to drive that car? Do you remember?
Not again.
Yes, again.
Not again.
Let's see.
Again.
Let me see some of your music.
You know what?
See?
No, it's not.
Oh, oh, you mean you want to actually touch it and fondle it?
Yes.
I don't want.
She's
again?
Really getting hard up. She wants to fondle your paper.
My music.
There. Yeah.
Mm-hmm, yeah. They all want to hear it again. Third time.
Of the magic dragon.
Oh, just a little of it. Okay?
No.
Then you guys have to sing with me, okay?
Yeah.
There you go.
I tell you what, I'll sing the whole song again when I finish. The last song right here. Okay?
No.
I don't think you have all the music.
I'm gonna sit here.
Break it back. Cut! Take two.
We'll put a commercial on
there. In a little while from now.
Say that, not say, that's not right. Let's see. What does this say?
I don't know.
Hey, hey, hey.
That's the commercial.
Well, there we go. That's better.
In a little while from now, not feeling any less sour. I promise myself to treat myself and visit a nearby tower. Climbing to the top, throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to whoever what it's like when you're shattered. Left standing in the lurch at a church where people saying, my God, that's up. She stood him up. No point in us remaining. I may as well go home. Ride it on my own, alone again. Naturally, I think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright, and gay. Looking forward to, well, who wouldn't do the role I was about to play? But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God and His mercy, who if He really does me, why did He desert me in my hour of need? I truly am indeed alone again. I remember I cried when my father died, never wishing to hide the tears. And at 65 years old, my mother, God rest her soul, she couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so badly broken. Despite encouragement from me, no words were ever spoken. When she passed away, I cried and cried all day, alone again, naturally. Oh, alone again, naturally.
Now, are you happy?
She's happy if I sing anything.
Just look at her once in a while, huh?
Kind of smile.
She looks like she's in love.
Oh, yeah.
And you should have seen her this morning, or this, yeah, when I got here. Oh, she just wouldn't come over. And...
Really? She's staying
back? Oh, yeah.
Back?
She's real shy.
When I got here, she wasn't.
No. No, it all changed.
She was just trying to play hard to get.
Yeah.
of my day and fill my night with song. It can't be wrong when it feels so
no, I didn't pick any more out.
No?
Yeah, I'll play out of the car.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's clean up. We want it now.
Yeah.
Perfect world.
Whee!
And I'm full enough to think.
Whee!
the land with pockets full of good intentions, but none of them will comfort me tonight. I'm wide awake at 4 a.m. without a friend in sight.
No more, please, pretty queen. Please.
I know I need to be in love. I know I've wasted too much time. I know I ask perfection over quite imperfect words.
How are they there, Grandma?
Okay, I guess.
You can see
it. A lot of things I know have happened over the past.
Are they actually living together?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
We don't know anything here.
Yeah. They were living together.
Are they doing fair?
As a matter of fact, from what I understand, ever since shortly after Mother's Day, they've been back.
Well, okay, now we were there on the week
this
after Mother's Day.
We're not.
We were there the week after Mother's Day, and she moved back then.
Yeah, right. Well, from what I know, that.
Oh, Mom! Wait!
It's hard to think of
it. Oh, Mom!
Michelle, be careful with Heather.
Telephone pile, put his foot out on the wire, but the cat came back. The cat came back. They thought he was a goner, but the cat came back. He
just couldn't stay away. No, 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 no. The H-bomb fell just the other day. The atom bomb fell the very same way. Nam went to Russia, and finally the good old USA. But when he came back, they thought he was a goner.
Cricket, cricket,
cricket.
Yeah,
I believe it. He's having a mystery.
Then I can lift you.
I can see.
I can lift you too.
Yeah, I can see him. He's just right in there.
You're going to beat me up if I don't, huh? I can tell.